is it going? It's Gabe Garcia from Golf Heads, and today we're going to do a little product review. A company by the name of Vice Golf was cool enough to send me some stuff, and I figured I'd make them a video because I really think their products are cool. I played a few rounds with their balls. I actually like wearing their hats daily, just on and off the course, and their gloves are really nice as well. So a little background of the company: it was created in Germany in 2012, so they're fairly new. You know, they're trying to get their feet through the door in regards to the golf industry, which is pretty tough, you know, for a company to do that, because you have so many big companies like Titleist, TaylorMade, and things like that already dominating the industry. So shout out to them for trying to, you know, pave their way. Right here we got a Vice golf hat. It's a snapback. They put so much detail into just one hat, which I think is very, very interesting, and I think it kind of makes them stand out. They got their logo right there. In the back they have a pin. Then in the inside, they have their stitching, Vice Golf, and then some more tags on the inside. They have so many options in regards to hats. They have different colors, different styles. Right here, we got a Vice glove. These gloves are slick. Like, they just have a cool packaging. They have like a little plastic reusable baggie that you can use it to store your glove in and out of. The glove itself is made from a butter soft, pure lamb leather. It almost feels as if it's a Titleist glove, put it that way, because I've tried Titleist and they're really, really soft, and they just feel like extremely smooth. They got their little saying right here, do it with passion or not at all. And then the little orange tag on the side. Also comes with holes on the fingertips so it can allow your fingers to breathe when you're on the course, which is cool in case you have sweaty hands. The only downside with this glove is that I have another Vice glove that I've played with, and they do wear out pretty fast. So if you're one who plays a lot, you might be going through a lot of Vice gloves if you choose to purchase their gloves. But you get a nice feel nonetheless. Like, let's say a glove only lasts you like 4 or 5 rounds, but those 4 or 5 rounds, your hand is going to be feeling amazing. So downside, doesn't last as long. Upside, it feels amazing. So it's just personal preference, pretty much. Last but not least, we're going to talk about their balls. So the packaging is pretty professional. It looks amazing. I personally love the tigers in the back, the logo, how it looks so slick. Awesome, awesome packaging. It really catches your attention. They have different types of balls. It's not just one style. They have a tour ball, a driving ball, and they sent me 2 different styles of balls and then 3 different colors. So one of the styles that they sent me was a Pro Plus ball, which is like a higher end ball. It's for advanced players with a medium to high club head speed. And then they also sent me a Vice Pro Soft Neon ball. Now, I've only played with the Pro Plus. My brother has actually played with the Pro Soft, and he gave me a little feedback on how he felt about the ball, so I'll get into that in a bit. But the Pro Plus, I really think it's a solid ball, very similar to the new TaylorMade balls, the TP5X. Very similar ball flight, very similar results on the greens, putting. The Pro Plus ball is a 4-piece cast urethane cover for gentle and responsive feel, and it has 336 dimples. The Pro Soft is a 3-piece cast urethane cover from gentle, responsive feel, and it also has 336 dimples. But the Pro Plus, in my opinion, I'm honestly a fan. I think it's an awesome ball. No complaints whatsoever. You know, it performs well, it holds up to its standards. With the Vice Pro Soft, my brother was telling me it's very similar to a Callaway Chrome Soft ball. They have similar feels, he was telling me, like off the tee and on the greens. So my first impression of the company is I think it's really cool what they're trying to do in golf, because I feel like they're trying to send out a message that golf is cool. You know, golf can be hip and cool and trendy. And they're doing that with their golf balls, their clothing, their hats, and it's awesome. You know, it's kind of like a new type of company coming into the golf world. And I do believe that they're doing a good job. There are plenty of people that I've talked to who have heard of the company, but have never actually played their balls or stuff, because they're not as accessible as, you know, going to your local pro shop, picking up a pair of Titleist and things like that. But yeah, really, really sick company. You guys should check them out if you haven't. Go check out their website. Go read about them. You know, it's an awesome company. And I really want to say shout out to Vice Golf. Thank you guys so much for sending me these things. And I will for sure put them to good use. Peace.